Hi, my name is Andy Schwartz, and I am the lead designer on Envelopes of Cash. I hope you'll find this game really fun. Our goal was to combine a solid Euro board game with a very American theme of under-the-table payments to college athletes. I hope you'll enjoy out recruiting your friends, your enemies, your rivals. The game has 12 rounds, one for each month of the recruiting calendar. Each turn, you'll have a card draft where you'll choose a new element of your program based on culture, facilities, personnel, or added fundraising capacity. The starting player will then roll a fistful of dice, and you'll use these dice to earn the envelopes of cash you need to make sub rosa payments to America's best high school football players to have them come join your college program. Each month, you'll then take turns putting your cards into play, using their bonuses, making under the table payments, making recruiting visits, signing recruits to letters of intent, running marketing campaigns, and if there's nothing else to do with your cash, you can head to Vegas to gamble. When the game ends, you'll want to have maximized your recruiting points through a combination of points from your cards, points from the quality of your recruits, as well as some major end of game bonuses for having recruited players covering as many different football positions as possible and having maxed out the recruiting possibilities of your favorite region of the country. When you're finished, you can reshuffle the recruits and reshuffle the deck and play a very different game all over again, because with 132 total cards for 12 months of play, no two plays will ever be the same.
A quick note of clarification. Although the images in this video are mostly from online digital implementations of the game, this Kickstarter is for a physical tabletop version of the game.